Hey everyone, Jessica here. So on the last video, I showed you how I made this little bit on the right of my cover image, but I realized there was also another little nice learning lesson on my cover, and that is how I did this gold bit right here. And it's actually, it might look like one brush stroke, but it's a three brush strokes combined. And I've got this brush stroke on top, and this actually kind of looks like one brush stroke, but it's two. So I'm gonna show you how I made that. So let's pop over here to this document, and we're going to grab our mixer brush tool. We are going to grab brush number 21, and I'm just as smooth as I can. I'm going to make a nice little semicircle here. That's good enough. So I make a stroke like that, and you really get the direction of it, which I love. And that's brush number 21. And then I'm going to grab brush number 17, and I'm going to... Actually, I'm going to go over here to my gold sidebar, and I'm going to sample from down here. I think it's going to be, yeah, it's nicer. Adds a little more roughness. What's so cool about the gold sidebar is I've mixed this. I've combined so many textures to make this, and you get a different, you know, a different outcome every time. Wherever you know you sample from, it's always going to look different. So I'm just going to try to mimic that. The same kind of stroke along the right side. And I might have to do it a few times till I get it right, but I'll go like that. Actually, I'm not loving that gold, so I'm gonna go back up here, go a little higher, and option click to load that in. And just the same thing here. Let's stroke it down there. So honestly, that's pretty close enough. It's not too bad. We won't get too worried. So then we've got that rough edge, which I really love. And then to top it off, I'm going to create a new layer because I don't want it to blend in with the other one a little bit. And grab gold number 19 because if I put it on the same layer, it's just going to blend that, like blend into that. So I want to create a new layer on top of it. And then just for part of the brush stroke like that, kind of go up here with that brush stroke. So that's kind of how I made the image that you see here on the cover. So you kind of get the little idea, and I think it's cool, and it's really, that's one of the fun things you can do with this collection is kind of layer strokes like that and create all different kinds of effects and just make all these really cool, amazing live gold looking effects, and they can blend together, they can mix, you can mix colors, so it's just so much fun. So if you have any questions, just let me know. I thought I would just take that, make that into a little lesson, and stay tuned for lots of new videos and tutorials on how to work with the gold brushes.